Hi, everyone. This video will show you how to fix the Taskbar disappeared error in Windows 10 with 6 methods. Way 1. Check Taskbar settings to turn off auto hide. Press Win and R to open Windows Run dialog. Then type Control Panel and hit Enter. Click Control Panel and Appearance and Personalization. Click Taskbar and Navigation. Turn off automatically hide the Taskbar in desktop mode. Way 2. Change the display resolution to an appropriate resolution. Press Wind and I to open Windows settings. Then click System and Display. Choose an appropriate screen resolution for your computer. Check if the taskbar appears on your computer. Way 3. Change project setting to PC screen only. Press Windows and P on the keyboard to open Windows project settings. Make sure PC screen only option is selected. Way 4. Restart File Explorer. Press Ctrl, Shift and Esc simultaneously to open Task Manager. Click More Details. Find and right-click Windows Explorer and choose Restart. Way 5. Update Graphics, Video Card Drivers. Press Windows and R simultaneously to open Run dialog, type DevGNT, MSC, and hit Enter. Find and right-click a specific device and choose Update Driver. Way 6. Repair Windows 10 corrupt system files with SFC. Press Windows and R simultaneously to open Run dialog. Type CMD and hit Enter. Type SFC scano command line in command prompt window. If nothing helps in fixing Taskbar disappeared problem in Windows 10, you can restore, reset or reinstall Windows 10 OS. If your Windows 10 Taskbar disappeared suddenly along with some other severe computer problems like data loss, you can use MiniTool Power Data Recovery to recover lost data and deleted files. Launch MiniTool Power Data Recovery. Select a location and click on Scan. After the scan process is finished, select the recovered file or folder you want to save. Click Save and choose a destination folder to save the recovered file or folder. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.